Good morning, YouTube. So I'm hiding right here because it's really windy today. We had some sort of storm, but it appears not to have rained here. You could hear the storm in the distance. But anyway, the plan is today we're going to do a two-tank dive, which means we go out in the boat bringing two tanks, we do a dive, we do a surface interval like on a beach or something like that, and then we do another dive. So they said I could bring the drone, and I'm going to try and fly the drone if it's not this windy. See lightning. Because if it's this windy, the drone just doesn't have a chance in hell. So we'll see what happens. Maybe it'll clear up. The weather here seems to change rapidly. So considering that's, you know, a couple hours away, maybe we'll get lucky. Hopefully. So that's the plan. We're going to go get breakfast and hopefully the weather cooperates and we get some good stuff. All right. There you go. Thank you. All right, just got done with a 2-tank dive, so we went out in the boat. It's the first dive, then we stopped at some beach where there's a ranger station. I got to fly the drone, so you've seen that footage. And then we did the second dive, which was like around this tiny little island. We basically circled the whole island. It's really windy today, so hopefully you can hear me all right. But we're gonna go grab some lunch, and then we're gonna go do a third dive today. So my ears are working, my sinuses don't feel bad, so it should be good. It's gonna be awesome. And now the sun is out. This morning it was raining crazy. It was raining really hard, so got lucky the sun's out. We'll go to the third dive and then probably call it a day. So we'll bring you along and see how that goes.